towards the sheep shelter. And Maria Franchella had a refusal at the double bench. They're over at the second attempt. So Maria Franchella and Grand Marnier now onto the bunker in three as Donald Turso and Q safely through the water. Up the dunes coop, and in fact now back through the tree-lined coffin. Cora Frisby and Don Turso Q have finished. Maria Franchella just doing a circle before the bank, not sure whether they the fence judge can tell us whether they actually did present. Probably not, but that's their decision. Now she comes off the bank. And the new starter is 463. 463 is Courtney Turner from Dallas, Texas, riding her own Flying Private, 7-year-old Oldenburg, and they've jumped that second. Go on now to the bunker at three, Grand Marnier and Maria Franchella turning into the water.